Sri Lanka's 73rd Independence Day. The Independence Day in Sri Lanka is celebrated annually on the 4th February. Sri Lanka gained independence from the British on February 4, 1948. The day is a national holiday in Sri Lanka. It is celebrated all over the country with flag hoisting ceremonies, dances, parades and cultural performances. The main celebrations take place in Colombo. Here the president raises the national flag and delivers a speech at a nationally televised event. Many struggles were made in the history of Sri Lanka for the cause of freedom. And on the Independence Day, all of those who fought for this are remembered and celebrated. But the independence movement against the British is especially recalled. In the president's speech, he highlights the achievements of the government during the past year, raises important issues and requests the people to join together in commemorating this historic day. The president also pays tribute to the national heroes of Sri Lanka, observing 2 minutes of silence in their memory. A great military parade is also performed. In recent years, it showcased the power of the Army, Navy, Air Force, Police and the Civil Defense Force, and the commitment, bravery, national unity and determination to achieve peace is recollected in the minds of the Sri Lankan people. Thank you.